Hi, this is Alex Iglesias, and we're taking it to the streets of New York to talk to Knicks fans about the big summer of free agency, and we want to know why they should come to New York.
Why wouldn't you want to come here? The fans are the best. You win here in New York, you're a legend. I can't say that any place else in the country.
I mean, you got access to just about anything you want out here. The fans, they love you. They're going to die for you.
New York fans are the best fans in the world. And, you know, we come to our games, we show heart no matter what.
Top free agents, why would they come? Why should they come to New York?
Why? Because New York is the best place to live and the best place that's going to make it happen.
Oh, man, New York has a lot to offer. It's a great city. We have great restaurants, Broadway. Everything is great here in New York.
Because I have the best pizza in the world, not in the city, in the world. Okay?
Little Italy, sausage and pepper sandwich.
Yes. We know how to have fun, and it's a sexy city.
Oh, I like that.
It's a very sexy city.
Who wouldn't want to play New York?
I don't know, man.
New York is Trump's Chicago, Trump's LA, Trump's Miami. I mean, come on, look at this. It's the life.
New York's the city to be in.
If you can't make it here, you can't make it anywhere, and this city is where it's at. It's where it's at.